Moving one step on, trying to represent the cosmos and all its hallmarks and peculiarities graphically was one of the most enormous mind-stretching challenges ever embarked upon.
It just goes round and round the galaxy. It also goes up and down. And where the sun goes, the earth goes. So, regular as clockwork, we plunge through the danger zone.
Danger zone.
Up and down.